the barriers to entry to making games isn't just reserved for that, dominant identity. Basically, having different perspectives, getting, different people on your teams, having different stories. And with that, you'll get different stories, different designs, different experiences.